Hello guys! In today's video, we're going to present to you the top 10 best work boots for sciatica available on the market today. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. We've included the links in the description below. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for the daily video notification. So, without further ado, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Skechers D-Lite shoes for sciatic relief. Skechers is one of the most renowned brand names for work shoes such as you can use in jobs that require you to stay on your feet all day long. They make some nice shoes for restaurant jobs, massage therapists, and other service jobs. As it turns out, they also make nice shoes for sciatic relief, especially the D-Lite walking shoes that we are reviewing here. People who have used these shoes say that walking on them feels the same as walking on pillows. This kind of plush feeling is what you need to cushion your inflamed sciatic nerve against impact and shock when walking. The thick rubber sole absorbs all the shock before it can get to your foot and leg. Not only can you wear these walking shoes for sciatica, but you can also wear them for plantar fasciitis, heel pain, and other types of foot pain. The upper of these shoes is made of a combination of leather and synthetic material. The leather strengthens the heel and toe box areas while the synthetic material makes the shoes breathable and light in weight. Compared to other mesh walking shoes that we have reviewed here, this one does a good job of keeping water out in case you are caught in the rain. These shoes run true to size. If you are 7, order a 7 and they will fit perfectly. However, if you wear them with a pair of socks, you could get them a half size bigger. If you walk long distances daily, these shoes are as supportive as any that are made for sciatica. Moving on to the next at number 2 with New Balance Fuel Core Nergize Bone Sneaker for Women. These are without doubt some of the best New Balance shoes for sciatica. By design, they come in bungee lacing, which is easy to replace with the regular types of laces if you do not like it. In addition, they also come in more than 30 shades and models. No matter how diverse your taste in walking shoes is, you will find something under New Balance. Every step that you take in these shoes is rewarded by a comfortable and luxurious feel. This is as a result of the New Balance memory sole insert. It makes these shoes very responsive to every step that you take. Besides, these shoes also respond to the natural gait and roll of your foot. This is a daily wear pair of shoes for women to work, for daily strolls, and for at-home chores. The upper of the shoes is made of synthetic material in the form of mesh design. It is breathable and it keeps your feet comfortable and dry throughout the day. Besides, it also contributes to the overall less weight of the shoes. Weight is the last thing that you want on your best women's shoes for sciatica because every step can be an experience of excruciating pain. When you get the right fit for your shoes, it will hug your feet snugly such that you will feel as if you are wearing a pair of booties. Besides, these walking shoes look really good and this is something that most women hold in high appeal. If you experience foot pain of any sort, you need a pair of shoes that is going to relieve the same, fit snugly and comfortably all the time, and provide shock relief. The number 3 position is held by a 6 Gel Contend 4 men's running shoe. The reason why we have ranked these shoes here is that they have a nice comfy sole. It absorbs all the impact that your feet experience when you are walking. Any jerking or jarring in your movement can give your sciatic nerve some serious pain. These walking shoes are going to prevent that. You will choose your favorite color and style from about 20 options. That is as wide as the variety gets. Lastly, you will love the long tongue which helps to keep debris out of your feet when you lace up. These shoes run true to size, especially for the length. The width might be a bit wanting, so many people with wide feet do not find them suitable. Next at number 4, we have Merrell Encore Q2 Breeze for Women. Merrell is a famous brand name for camping and hiking shoes. Therefore, you can always trust this brand. The Encore Q2 walking shoes are quite simplistic by design. Being slip-on, they lack the bells and whistles that many other walking shoes come with. However, they are easy to wear and get off. By design, these are Crocs. You can wear them when you want to go to the grocery or when you just want to rest easy around the house. They are light in weight, which is good for people with different types of foot and leg pain, including sciatica. The upper of these shoes is mesh for breathability. It lets in enough air to keep your feet cooled even when you are walking in hot summer sun. If you are caught in a shower, they will let in water for sure. However, when you want enough air on your feet all day long, these are the clogs to wear. The upper is made of synthetic material. It is comfortable on your skin too. The leather collar is padded with faux leather for extra comfort. The number 5 position is held by Birkenstock Arizona Shearling. Are Birkenstocks good for sciatica pain? This is a very common question. Admittedly, Birks are some of the most popular sandals in the market for people with different types of foot pain. Therefore, it is almost guaranteed that you will find a pair of their shoes in any list of shoes that can help with sciatica. The Arizona Shearling sandals are made of leather, and the sole is made of rubber. They are flat in design, which is recommended for many walking shoes for sciatica. The sole offers a good grip on different types of surfaces. Besides, it is rugged in design, and as you walk, the sole conforms to the shape of your foot. Because the outsole is in a layered design, it absorbs most of the shock so that they're not getting to your foot to trigger pain. Hands down, this is one of the best women's sandals for sciatica. Since the year 1774, this Germany brand name has been making shoes that exceed expectations. At first, the cork insole or top layer of these Birkenstock sciatica shoes feels a bit rigid. That is because they need some breaking in. However, as soon as that is done, these shoes start to conform to the shape of your feet. Besides, a rigid sole can help with sciatica because you do not want your foot to sink in certain places. The open heel and open toe design of these sandals makes them breathable all the time. However, they are only good for warm, dry weather. The number 6 position is dominated by Keen Utility Men's Pittsburgh Steel Toe Work Boot. The combination of durability and comfort is one of Keen Utility's best features in all of their models. Chronic back pain sufferers will love the Keen Utility Men's Pittsburgh Steel Toe Work Boot's EVA midsole and memory foam insole. It forms to the profile of your foot, giving your feet and joints the support that it needs. The extra cushioning will relieve the pressure off of your back, reducing your pain. You'll notice that both your back pain and foot pain will lessen with consistent wear. This steel toe boot has a rubber cover, giving your toes even more protection from workplace accidents. A breathable liner makes your feet more comfortable during movement. With a wide toe box and extra arch support, this slip-resistant work boot is excellent for repetitive motions, such as lifting, walking, and shoveling. The Keen Utility Men's Pittsburgh has some reports of failing lace hooks and a disintegrating sole, but these are relatively minor. There's a small break-in period with the boots, just like any other work boot, but it shouldn't be more than a week or two. These boots might be expensive, but they are well worth the investment. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Timberland White Ledge Men's Waterproof Boot. Timberland is a reliable name in work boots, and most people who work outdoors have tried them at least once. The company has several repeat customers because they make comfortable, quality work boots that last. The soft-toe Timberland White Ledge Men's Waterproof Boot is a platform, shock-absorbent rubber outsole, and excellent arch support that eliminates stress on your back as you are walking. They have great traction for a variety of environments. The padded ankle collar and EVA foam insole make the shoe as comfortable as possible to keep your feet and back pain free throughout the day. They run narrow, so you'll have to adjust your standard size to get the right fit. There's a minor break-in period that shouldn't last longer than a few weeks. Some users complain that the waterproof seal and the full-grain upper leather leaks occasionally, but you can fix this with a waterproofing spray. The leather upper separates from the sole, and the lace hooks break after consistent daily use. Buyers may be hesitant to invest in such a pricey pair of work boots, but those who wear the White Ledge complement its comfort and breathability during long stretches. The number 8 position is held by Caterpillar Men's Second Shift Steel Toe Work Boot. The Caterpillar Men's Second Shift Steel Toe Work Boot is perfect for construction workers who suffer from back pain. This ASTM certified steel toe boot has a slip-resistant, Goodyear Welt rubber outsole that is easier to resole than other work boots. The heel arch avoids slipping off ladders, and the outsole has good traction on multiple terrains. The Caterpillar Men's Second Shift Steel Toe Work Boot moves with you. The durable leather grain upper is flexible without being too stiff, and the padded ankle collar eliminates blisters. This lightweight boot also has good arch support, and its 6 height from the arch protects both your ankles and feet from injury. The best features of the Caterpillar Second Shift are the internal mesh liners that pull moisture away from your feet and the antimicrobial, removable insoles that cut foot odors. The Caterpillar Men's Second Shift Steel Toe Work Boot is a mild break-in period, but they still appeal to buyers because of their comfort and their availability in wide sizes. There have been minor complaints on the quality of their construction. The lace hooks are flimsy, and the sole detaches within a year of consistent use. The stitching on the boot sometimes fails, making the boot less water-resistant. However, these complaints were relatively minor, and the Caterpillar is a great budget-friendly option for those who are looking to relieve their back pain with a more comfortable work boot. Next at number 9, we have Timberland PRO Men's Direct Attach Soft Toe Boot. If you find that soreness in your feet radiates to your back, then the Timberland PRO Men's Direct Attach Soft Toe Boot may be your solution. It is one of the most comfortable waterproof work boots on the market, with its targeted insulation to protect your feet from extreme hot and cold temperatures. An antimicrobial mesh liner inside prevents sweaty feet and odor. The Timberland PRO measures 6 from the arch, stabilizing the foot and ankle, and its unique comfort suspension system with arch support reduces aches and pains in the feet and back. The shock-absorbent rubber outsole has excellent traction for all work environments. Like most Timberlands, the PRO is on the expensive end of the price point. There have been some reports of stitching failure and sole breakage within a year of purchase, but those who have worn the Timberland PRO often replace them with newer ones because of the immense comfort they provide. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Everboots Tank Men's Seal Toe Oil Insulated Full Grain Leather Work Boots. Everboots is in the business of creating comfortable and durable work boots for any environment. The Everboots Tank Men's Steel Toe Oil Insulated Full Grain Leather Work Boot is for those who suffer from foot and back pain. The slip-resistant Goodyear Welt rubber outsole is resilient to multiple terrains, and the cushioned insole is removable for a custom orthotic replacement. Under the durable leather upper is a breathable mesh lining for more comfortable, long-term wear. At 7 from arch to top, the Tank Men's Seal Toe protects your feet and ankles from injury. Most who try the Everboots Tank rave about their arch support, but there is a break-in period. You'll need to waterproof the leather upper if you work in extremely wet conditions. Although the company promotes its breathability, it is better for warmer climates. You'll need to wear some thick socks in cold weather. The leather upper is durable, but it stretches over time, altering the fit of the boot. Customers have also reported that the upper detaches from the sole, and the lace grommets break within the first year. Overall, this budget-friendly option is comfortable enough for a long day at work, while being resilient to multiple environments. We upload all types of tool product review videos every single day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.